midfield, and this is a long pass. So what you want to start off by doing is, as you run alongside to strike the ball, your standing foot should be planted alongside the ball, your head and your shoulders lean slightly back to create the elevation and the power that the ball will need to get towards your teammate. Your pass needs to be accurate, because if it's